everyone, and welcome to another I Pick My Butt video. So we're back again with some more Rebel Ink, and we're going to be playing Pistachio Forest on normal, and we chose the banker here. Now the key factor of the banker is they're going to gain interest on the money that you have down the bottom left hand corner. So what I was trying to do was keep it above $50, which let me tell you, it's very difficult not to spend your money when it's sitting there. But that was my goal, is try to keep it above 50. Yes, there was times where I did drop down and get close about nothing, but I just kind of took it easy, allowed my inflation to sit, didn't allow corruption to get too crazy on it, and start out like normal of going and getting my water and my toiletry, getting those things going in the civilian tab, and then I did a couple of things inside the government tab also. And one of the hints this board gave you at the beginning was it's very difficult for your troops to travel. So when it comes time and you are in the military phase, make sure you're working on that National Army and try to do the truck one. I think it's like $8, but that's going to increase your troop speed, and it definitely is necessary when you get into it. Now the first time I played this board, it seemed like this was incredibly easy. Stability was climbing, I was working on the peace treaty, and then all of a sudden all these insurgents came out of nowhere and I bombed fast on it. So you really want to make sure that you have that National Army, get that worked up there where you have a whole bunch of them. Those are going to be the ones that don't have to go home, you know, they're with you forever. But save the money, you are going to need those guys in this game. And to be honest with you, I haven't really done too much with government at all in these games. It's always been civilian and military. Yeah, I pick a couple of things here and there, but even the civilian, I'm not really doing anything more than just the electricity, building road. The only time that I actually go and do something is when a little notification pops up on the screen saying that I need to do that. The game's going to give you the hints that you need through it, but try to save that money up, and when stuff starts getting crazy, spend it on what you need to. But really, I didn't think this board was too bad. It was a lot of going through, cornering the insurgents. They are pretty ruthless on this. They're going to start popping up all over the place, and yeah, they were a little bit difficult. But there is plenty of places that you can push them into corners or against the water. Work the bridges, that's going to be a key factor, along with making sure you have your garrisons and the checkpoints on them too. In case you haven't seen my other videos, you want to make sure you're getting that peace treaty started, work that up to 100%, and then close on that and your stability will just take off. But I'm going to let this one play through for you guys. Let me know what you think in the comments below. If you are having trouble with this board, send me a message in the comments. I'll be more than happy to help you out on it. Follow me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, donate on Patreon or PayPal, or check out my merch on Teespring. And don't forget to look in everything in the little description area down underneath the video there. Thanks everybody for watching. Remember, I pick my butt.
Thank you. I'm out.